find people between the ages of 50 or 55 or 60 and above who can't deliver. Okay? They are as bad as young people who are within the ages of 18 and 30 who have next to nothing. Every criminal who gets away with any criminality, and he can take advantage of the fact that he's gotten away with it, that kind of criminal can never be deterred by anything else, or it's going to take you more effort to deter him. For as long as the law is on our side, and the law is represented by the military, the law is represented by a coat of arms, everything that we do in the course of fighting this crime, this criminality, will be legal. But everything that they do from the other side will be illegal because the law is not on their side. When they started at Motekun, I was on the plane coming out of the United States. And I wrote, I'll go and check my Facebook on my post on that. I wrote like almost 10 pages on Facebook. Central Christine was my side. Well, he didn't know what I was doing when I was writing that thing. I knew a Motekun would run into bumpy water.